writing process totally depends on my mood. Like a single snare sound can determine my whole drama. I'm just mumbling, just most of the time in this dynamic microphone. And then I'm kind of cutting and editing this huge like 10-minute audio, and I'm catching some phrases and some words that dictate me, like the whole concept of the story, like the main story.